triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. The measure of angle A is 70 degrees. What can be said about the measure of angle C? It must be 40 degrees, it must be 55 degrees, it could be 40 degrees or 55 degrees, or none of the above. And we'll see who chose what. Five people chose C. Is that correct? Yes, it is. Nice going. And we have a three-way tie for first. One card is selected at random from a standard 52-card deck. What is the probability that it is red or a jack? Is it 1/2, 7/13, 29/52, or 15/26? Question 6 for 600 points. Four people chose B and one chose D, and the correct answer is? It is B. Four people got that right. Nice work. Who did that down? Timothy, did you get it right? Yeah. Do you want to tell us how you got it?
So you know there's 13 cards in each suit, and there's two suits that are red, so that's 26 cards. And then there's two remaining jacks that are the black color, so you just add the 26 and plus the two other jacks, which is 28 out of 52, which simplify to 7/13.
Would you have been happier if we left everything in terms of 52 so you wouldn't have to do that last step? Or?
Would have been nice.
Alright, well that's very good for the four of you to get that right. And obviously you spend a lot of your time playing cards, which is a good idea, very profitable thing to do. And so we'll see what that does to the scores. Connor has 1,100 and Thomas has 700.